I think it will affect. But for example, I'm going to present a paper at DigaNet. And in Brazil, most half of the people have access to internet, but they don't participate of critical issues about the policy and laws. So we have to bring access, but we have to teach, I think, about what you can do with internet, because if we don't do this, they only access internet to post a photo on Facebook and delivery for free their data. So that's